The technology to verify that messages are authentic already exists in its unadulterated open source form, and you should use these tools like PGP to verify signatures and sign and encrypt things yourself. But deepfakes are just one fancy new tool in the very large propaganda and social engineering toolbox, and cryptographic verifications probably won't do much to change the public's opinion about them.